I didn't let Chavez Jr. steal it with that good punch at the end of that round. And the last round was very close, and you saw that in the CompuBox stats. I just thought that Chavez Jr.'s, his punches were a little more damaging than Ray's.
Right hand by Chavez over the top. That lead right hand, I think, could be the difference in this fight. Now Chavez loading up, coming with all the bombs. Sanchez in trouble along the ropes, and down he goes! Down on two knees.
Five, six, seven.
Will he get up?
Eight.
He's looking at his corner.
Nine.
No attempt to get up. It's over. Julio Cesar Chavez wins on a six.
Good body combination by Chavez. In some of these close fights that Speak has had, it's been outworked.
Good. Not at all.
Good combination by Speak. Throttles back the head. And Chavez Jr. says wants more. And now Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. opens up on his own. Speak blocking a lot of it. Speak has thrown 98.
The longer the fight goes, the worse it becomes for him. That was a very good right hook to the body.
Well, he did say, Speak told us, this is the best you're going to see me, but he eats a right hand that wobbles him. Yeah, I was going to ask you that, Roy, because Speak has thrown 90 more jabs in this fight, and he's
with a cruiserweight.
I mean, these guys are going
with a different score than you even feel watching it.
Right.
Speak gets knocked back. Chavez Jr. opening up. Good left hand to the body. Right handed.
Or at least land.
The body attack of Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. Speak blocking a lot of that.
Guys, so his body shots will wear Speak down.
Chavez Jr. Chavez Jr. just digs away to that body.
Think about Bob.
I don't care what language you're in, where you're from, this is
a tremendous performance.
By both fighters.
By Sebastian Speak and Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. To the body goes Jr. one more time.
Мне кажется... Давайте, будь что будет. Раз за разом пропускает в голову справа Мансфрида. Жалко. Что умеет делать Мансфрида? Это то, что переводит бой в такую силовую плоскость. Действий Мансфрида не хватает точно. Да, поплыл Мансфрида сейчас. Поймал этот удар. Справа. И что?
Rallied back with five or six shots.
Trusting each other.
Hard right hand by Chavez. And the movement. Lee is scoring early in the round. There's a good hard left hook by Chavez. And that one hurt Lee. Counter right hand.
It sure was.
And two hard body shots.
Hard right hand by Chavez. Hard right hook by Lee.
Andy Lee looks like he's been in a war. Julio looked like he had a marker on him. 4-2 Chavez.
Chavez is just walking through it, pounding Lee to the body, hammering him against the ropes in the corner.
Oh, there he is. He's out.
We've got a knockout coming. Lee's badly hurt. Lawrence Gold's going to stop the fight. Technical knockout for Julio Cesar Chavez as he hammered Andy Lee into submission.
This was not a black.
Gets caught in the corner now. This is Chavez's big chance. Crowd knows it's Chavez's big chance.
And Chavez is trying to. Oh, good
hard
shot.
Right hand.
Show what he's made of. Give these fans something to cheer about. Go
forward. Good shot.
Huge right hand by Chavez.
Shot.
Biggest
and
punch of the fight.
He hurt Martinez with that right hand.
Blood screaming from Martinez's right eye. Or left eye.
Half a round left.
time.
Oh, there you go. There he is. He's down. He's down.
Hand, slip the right. Now starts to fire back. Big trouble. Big trouble for Martinez. Oh. Martinez wants to fight his way out.
Now with less than 20 seconds left.
Good shot by Chavez.
You can be saved by the bell in the last round. Martinez is going to make it. He's going to make it through.
By Chavez Jr. Oh, good. For the last five fights, he's been there. He mounts a rally for Brian Vera. Trouble is
from the outset. He came to win. Good shot from Chavez.
Crowd responds to the,
you know, in a comfort situation. The ref doesn't break. Good shot.
A spirited effort for Brian Vera, particularly here in the
Chavez Jr. Deadly good shot.
The city.
That's right.
And control the action as he's doing here. And there's a huge left hook. Big comeback shot for Chavez.
He hurt. It's a major win, not just for himself, but also for his whole team.
It was trainer Ronnie Sead. Okay, one more thing. Cut it from 12 rounds to 10. 3 pounds. That's what's at stake as the bell sounds.
This shot.
But in their first fight.
Hard right hand by Chavez.
Oh, good right hand.
It's a form of inside boxing.
So far in the fight for Brian Vera.
Professional in there, though. Vera is.
No, she always shows up and gives her best. Chavez connected with fans, and yeah, look what happened when Lomachenko in the first fight went to, oh, good right hand by Chavez.
Chavez focusing on body shots at this point and then erupting.
Pushed down, and the ref had warned Vera before this. Oh, what a good fight anyway.
And Ramos takes a point.
Nick. I'm going to take a point away from him because Chavez is in shape.
A very controversial unanimous decision.
Like Salido in the first fight. I mean, how else do you stand up to that?
Here's glove touch the canvas. I thought that could have been called a knockdown.
Jego lewa nisko opuszczona ręka. Nie wiadomo kiedy uderzył. Zwraca uwagę na ramiona. Piękny lewy prost. Ładnie teraz podwójny lewy. Łata weza juniora Andrzej Pompara. No i to jest piękny lewy i znowu raz. To co Meksykanin lubi najbardziej i ten potężny lewy sierpowy na wątpliwość.
Pierwsza walka na telewizji Showtime, więc jednak Andrzej Pomfara z juniorem czy Andy Lee. One były zastopowane na stojąco. Ci sędziowie przerywali te pojedynki.
Swego rywala. I znowu ale kapitalna akcja.
Zdał swoje uderzenia i w tym coraz większa szansa Andrzeja.
Chciwą szczęką potrafi przyjąć mocne ciosy i cały czas stoi na nogach. Teraz on próbuje. To jest ten sposób boksowania, który za delikatny. A potem powiedział, umówmy się tak, jak nie przegrasz żadnej z 10 pierwszych zawodowych walk, pozwolę ci.
Gdzie było dużo manipulacji. On zresztą do kategorii średniej musiał strasznie się odwadniać między puszczy bokserskim, to jest obrona, lepiej.
Aj. Powinien odejść z lin, zejść z lin Andrzej Pompara, wyjść na środek ringu. Cały czas ma pretensję,
ależ minimalnie
przestrzelony. Teraz znowu 2-3. Walem Omara Chaveza był Richard Gutierrez.
No Andrzej czuje, że prowadzi w tym pojedynku, więc nie musi.
Potwierdzam to, o czym się mówił Chavez Junior. Nie myśli o obronie.